As the world continues to change, we need to make sure we're keeping up the pace and everything is running smoothly. Developing new systems while keeping things going is a big part of that. A huge part, actually. Being able to work with old systems while implementing the new is vital to ensure nothing slows down and everything stays running. What if there was a way you could actively be a part of that and guide our energy usage towards that better way? At Sait, pursuing a career in power engineering means you're not just flicking a switch and making sure the lights stay on. You're making those systems as a power engineering technologist. You're building the bridges between old and new energy, creating places where energy is not just consumed, but it's also produced in equal parts, where energy from your home can go back into the grid. You'll be working with energy in a variety of ways, from developing biodiesels from fish oil, lessening the environmental impact, and our reliance on traditional sources of fuel. You'll be harnessing direct energy methods while working with steam and pressure systems, learning how to make antifreeze so that pipes won't freeze in the winter. And all of that starts once you're in the program. Our world-class lab facility actually contributes to powering Sait's campus, providing that spark that keeps all of your fellow students warm while they are studying and working towards that better way. As a student just starting out with your future career, you will be helping everyone on campus take their own unique steps, building towards that better way by helping provide green energy for everyone at Sait. Where else can you make an impact before you've even finished your first semester? The world needs to keep going. The world needs future-ready energy solutions. The world needs technological pioneers. The world needs you at Sait. Learn more at sait.ca.